Hi guys, today we are going to see how the lemon pickle can be made in 10 minutes. For this we will be needing lemons, ginger leaf oil, mustard seeds and fenugreek seeds, green chilies, red chili powder, curry leaves, vinegar, salt, garlic and ginger. So let's get started. First, let's steam the lemons in a steamer until it is soft and set it aside to cool. Cut the lemons into wedges and set it aside. Meanwhile, let's roast the mustard and fenugreek seeds and set it aside to cool down. Now let's powder the seeds finely. Take a pan and add some oil into it and splatter some mustard seed. After that, you may add chopped garlic, ginger, green chilies and curry leaves to it. Now saute this for 2 to 3 minutes and you may add the red chili powder to it. Make sure that the flame is at low while adding the chili powder so that it doesn't get burnt. Now saute this for half a minute. Now add the required salt and add the powdered mix and stir it well. Now the mix for the lemon pickle is ready and now we are going to add the lemon wedges. Now combine everything together. Now our lemon pickle is ready. Now you may bottle this in a moist-free container and store it. Do not forget to add the vinegar at the end. Always store your pickles in glass bottles and avoid using plastic bottles. I hope you liked the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it and let us know your comments in the comment section. Thanks for watching.